The death of Lord Rasla.
You there? Can you hear me?
It's as I feared. They're slowing us down.
Do not say that. Not all of us are here for love of battle. He fights to defend his homeland. Your name?
Rex, sir. My name's Rex.
Good. Rex. You bore a few cuts, but you are still whole.
Well, can you stand? Think you can fight?
I'm fine, sir.
How old are you, Rex?
17, sir.
Young. Family?
My brother is all I have left, sir. He's 2 years younger than I, living in Rabanaster.
So young. You're barely old enough to be a man. You shouldn't be forced to wield a sword.
No, sir. I want to fight. For my homeland. And for my parents.
It's time, Bosch. Save the discussion for later. We must reach the king before they act, or all our efforts will be in vain.
I'm aware of the situation.
We found them! Over there!
Bossler, go ahead! I will handle this rabble.
Godspeed.
Steady, Rex. Keep your wits about you and you'll make it. We move!
Captain?
Thank you.
longer.
We receive you, Tom Berry. You've lived to retire. Well fought.
My thanks, Antlion. Tom Berry disengaging.
Where are you?
What if Captain Azalus has fallen?
Don't talk such nonsense. Vossler's laughed in the face of death far too many times for him to stop now. Men like him don't die in places like this. We must make haste to reach the king. We will take him to safety.
Is His Majesty unharmed?
He'll agree to an unconditional surrender. They wouldn't dare touch him until the wax on his seal is dry.
But if we arrive after he signed the treaty...
Wait. Quickly, Rex!
Thank you.
intruders! Don't let them escape!
Sir, we have little time. You must go to the king. I'll handle these.
Fight well.
Your Majesty. Captain, why? Our king, what have you done?
The king intended all along to sell Damascus to the Empire. His Majesty was a traitor.
Captain, I...
Seize the insurgent!
Well, so much for peaceful negotiations. We'll never surrender to you. We are not cattle to be sold by a traitor king.
But the war is over, my dear captain. You have lost. Damascus is the property of the Empire now. And think, we intended to let you keep some of your sovereignty. Out of respect. But now you've gone.
They'll find us.
I know. Just a little more. You keep an eye out for me up there, Kites. One, two, three more. All right. Time to clean house.
Yourself? Guess I know who to call when something big comes along.
Hey, it's good practice for the desert. I'm ready for anything now. That's enough for today. You should get back to Miguel's place, Kites. Aren't you running errands for him?
Oops, totally forgot. You should come, Vaughn. He's busy today. Might have some work for you to do, too.
I've got other, work to do. Hey, lock this place up for me, will you? If Miguel finds out we've been down here, he'll tan our hides.
What'd you say?
Yes, sir, you haven't paid, and I...
What?
Haven't paid?
On second thought, please, sir, take it. It's a gift.
Leave the poor sod be. We don't want trouble today.
Your luck, peddler.
Oops, sorry.
Which way you're going, churl?
What? My pouch! It's gone!
The boy!
Get out the way!
Oh.
What? Hey, that's mine.
What do you mean, yours? You've been stealing again. What happens if they catch you? We need you to be there for us, Vaughn. You're no good to anyone if you're locked away in a dungeon.
Oh, what? Am I the leader now? We're orphans. The first thing you learn is you gotta watch out for yourself. Come on, Pinello. You know what?